Snacker here in a food for thought moment. We have criminally bad elf. What the hell? This is like one of those. You see an elf behind bars, you're like, what the hell did he do? Give you too many presents? Did he fulfill Santa's wishes? Did he write too many people on the naughty list? I mean, how do you have a bad elf? It's like Christmas. It's, you know, and what did he drink himself to this? Like, oh, I'm too drunk. I'm in a bar and I'm being wasted. It's kind of funny. It would even be worse if it said, criminally bad elf with his accomplice, reindeer. Then I'd have to go, what, really? What the hell was the reindeer, the getaway car? I don't understand how you have an alcohol that says criminally bad elf. Like, where did he find these things? Where does he find this? What does he go through the garbage? Like, I want to find something that's like no one else could possibly find. Find a bottle that, like, I don't understand. Why do I see like a bottle quest episode with this too? Unless he already knows where he gets redeemed, which is all possible. It's kind of like expect the unexpected, right? So, this is product of the United Kingdom. No, wait a second. So he didn't finance the United States, he financed in the United Kingdom? I know he didn't travel all the way to the United Kingdom just to prove a point. I'd be able to really question if you went, I went to China and Japan, you know, all these bottles. I'm like, what the hell? I don't think he has a passport. What the hell? Unless it was imported. That's possible. Mistaken identity. Why does that sound familiar? Like, I don't know. But, hey, tell me, what would a criminally bad elf have to really do? Like, would he rob all the candy canes? Took all the Christmas trees? I don't know. And it looks like one ugly elf, too. I've never seen others, but they're like so old. I don't know. Anyway, this has been The Snacker. Saying a criminally bad elf. What are we, trying to pull off the impossible?